Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Superego, and we're back with more Fallout 4. Thought I could look that, I can't. Right, so I've dumped off more gear back at the Red Rocket. Still got this awesome pipe bolt action pistol. I think a bolt action pipe pistol would be better. But that's just me. Aluminium can, not just a tin can, an aluminium one. Baby rattle, thank you. Right, let's go in here. Get away. Coolant. Empty coolant. Combination wrench. More goodies. Right, we're more or less approaching the point where we need to be basically taking on the power plants. Thought that was a person. Ooh, lots of people. They sound like ghouls. There's a super duper mart over there. Oh yes, oh god. Oh god. Is there a way around? Maybe we go around this way enough. Yes. Hello. Christ. Where's dog meat? There he is. Christ. Oh my god, there's more of them. I didn't see that one. Oh, is that the one I just killed? Yeah, I think that's the one I've just killed. Oh. Crap! I don't like how fast they are. It's horrible. Oh god. Unnervingly fast. Looks like there's still one more. Yep. Go ahead. Any problem with this gun? It's very slow. Ooh, is this where I want to be? Is this... Ooh, this lead, is this leading into the plant? I think it is. Looks like it is, yeah. So we won't go there just yet. Scout out the area a bit more. So this is the plant, this is where my quest is. Oh, maybe it doesn't lead into that. No, it doesn't. Hello. Stay away from there. How do we get in there? That way. Don't mind me. I really need adhesive. Oh, so this is where we were going. I need adhesive for weapon mods. Oh, it's a good little sniping location. That's where we want to head over. That's where the guy in the power armor was. Maybe lay some frag mines down. Sounds sensible. It'll catch up to me, I'm sure. Yeah, so it's up there. There it is. Oh. Hello. Jesus Christ! Get away! Oh my God, hit him! Thank you. What I want, and I'm stuck. Oh, he's seeing me as well now. We'll see. Nothing in here. Nice. Let's head back round. Should really use some radaway and a stim pack. What the hell? Back in a sec. I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. Had a crying baby in the other room. Had to tend to. Is this the way I want to go? Yes, it is. Yeah, I know where I am now. Was nothing. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Detected by you? The dog?
Hold.
Right, let's do a quick save, because I'm probably going to get killed. Oh my god. Come on, where are you? They're all upstairs. Terrible shooting. Lots of goodies. upstairs. Do I have a pin here, haven't I? Oh, yes. This is an area. I got killed, didn't I? I had to roll back and I never went in here again. That's right. So what's the other building we want? It's got that bridge leading over with the guy in power armor. So we need to move a bit quieter, I think.
Get so jumpy after a fight.
This guy wasn't here last time. Go, 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 go. I'm not sticking around this time. Oh my god! Save again. Hoping he's gone back up. Lay some mines. He has not gone back up. She's out here. Nope. Oh crap! Last one on them door. Right, let's go. Come on, chase me, you bugger. Is this one coming? No? Got bored. Fragman's still there.
You are so dead.
Well, that's weighing me down quite a lot. Really? Yes, I've been here. Right, okay, cool. Right, in the next video, ladies and gentlemen, we will head into the power plant, I think. Yep, in the next video we're going to head into the power plant and kick some raider ass. Depending on how I feel, I may bring some power armour. We'll see. Because I think this area is pretty much explored. It is. Nearly anyway. Just keeping an eye on me weight. Oh no, why are you sitting down? Don't want you to sit down. Yeah, that about does it for this video, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for joining me once again, but for now I will say tatty bye.